He's worthy of glory, praise, adoration, and honor. Glory to the Lamb of God.
Sometimes you can't think of nothing, so you have to moan and just say,
Come on and worship the Lord.